Hola, my name is José Radia Allende, and today we'll be doing a deep dive on voice and AI assistance in Outlook. We'll start with an intro on voice and AI. Then we'll move into the latest for our Play My Emails experience, give some updates on its availability, and follow up with a demo to showcase some of our latest enhancements. Third, we'll introduce you to voice commands and demo how they can help you expedite core jobs in Outlook, like sending a quick email, setting up a one-on-one, or initiating a call. Finally, we'll wrap up the session with a summary of everything we showcased and next steps. Let's get going. With AI and voice commands, we're providing helpful ways to do more with your voice beyond searching. This matters because we continue to build intelligent assistive experiences in Outlook. With new ways to use your voice with natural language, you can reduce the effort for getting things done, helping you when you're on the go or using your phone while working remote. You might be asking, how does it all work? We leverage M365 services, Cortana, and core Outlook capabilities to build these experiences. Outlook for iOS and Android is connected to Microsoft services that help you achieve core jobs like connecting with people, composing emails, or scheduling meetings. With Play My Emails, you can ask Cortana to do more for you hands-free. And with voice commands, you can expedite the completion of some of these jobs via voice. Let's start with Play My Emails. For those of you that are not familiar with Play My Emails, Play My Emails is the Outlook experience that lets you listen and respond to your email and changes to your day hands-free using Cortana, helping you get time back by catching up and balancing commitments. Already available in English in iOS and Android devices in the United States, we are super excited to let you know that the experience will start to roll out in Australia, Canada, United Kingdom, and India in the coming months. This is a big milestone for us and a big request we've heard from our customers. Let's jump into some of the new capabilities. Play My Emails allows you to catch up on emails to get more time back on your day. Initially, you're greeted with a brief summary on latest changes and time it would take to catch up.
21 emails, including a change to your day. This will take about 15 minutes.
To go through the experience, you can use the simple commands on screen or completely operate the experience hands-free. I'll be using both methods throughout the demo. That said, just using your voice is super helpful when multitasking. Good examples include getting ready in the morning, walking the dog, or brewing some coffee. For me, I like to use Play My Emails to triage my inbox while watering the lawn in the morning when my phone is in my pocket.
Three people invited you to a meeting about sales pipeline review at 4:30 p.m. Would you like to accept this?
Yes.
You're marked as accepted. This morning, Nestor sent an email about latest GDPR compliance updates just to you. This is a long one.
Now, if you wanted to narrow the items to triage and listen to emails from a specific person, time, or topic, you can now do that. Hey Cortana, what emails do I have from Nestor?
You've got one conversation with emails from Nestor.
This is a great example of the power of natural language and how the combination of search and AI capabilities can help us understand the user intent and read out emails that match a user's request. The last thing I want to show you is not in the experience itself, but rather in the amount of personalization that we offer through Play My Emails. You can now enable readouts from multiple eligible accounts. For example, Pam C and Moses M. Additionally, you can define if you only want emails to be read from favorite people. For example, your manager, allowing you to have a personalized experience, stay connected, and organized. These adds up to the existing settings such as car and steering wheel controls, Cortana's voice, and reminders you can set to give yourself a break from working at your desk while still catching up with what's new in your inbox through your mobile device. To wrap up this section, it's very important to talk about how Play My Emails can assist you while keeping your data private on a trusted platform. Cortana is a natural part of Microsoft 365 for Enterprise, allowing experiences to be enabled by default while processing data safely and securely to fulfill your requests. Cortana is a core online service, which means that these experiences are delivered using services that fully comply with Office 365's enterprise level privacy, security, and compliance promises in the online services terms. Third, Cortana leverages enterprise-grade services to process requests from the user and the Office data needed to deliver results. Lastly, data is not viewed, reviewed, or labeled by humans, and it always remains in the Office 365 trust boundary. Text transcriptions, which are auto-generated, are only used to develop and improve machine learning models. Now, let's talk about voice commands. Voice commands are a new experience to speed up everyday Outlook tasks, such as sending a quick email, setting up a one-on-one, or initiating a call through the use of voice. They build upon natural language search, where you can find people, documents, and meetings just by using your voice. Additionally, these commands make use of the Microsoft Graph and other Microsoft Ready Enterprise services to place you a tap away from sending an email, a meeting invite, or placing a call. We're excited to announce that voice commands will be coming in English to the United States for Android and iOS devices in the coming months. Let's take a look. With voice commands, you can now get started with sending an email, a meeting invite, or placing a call with your voice. A good example of when calling somebody is the best way of staying connected is an urgent email. In this case, it looks like Diego's email is time sensitive, and if I needed additional information from Diego, I could just use my voice to place a quick call. Call Diego. A couple of things to highlight here. Notice that Outlook Mobile is smart enough to understand which Diego I'm referring to. We achieve this by leveraging the power of the Microsoft Graph and the information that's provided in the AAD tenant for Diego's profile. No need to have the phone number saved on my device, which is great. In addition to using the dialer, we will be supporting Microsoft Teams calls very soon, enhancing this scenario and demonstrating the value of a platform where you can initiate a Teams call from within Outlook. Emailing somebody is another great example of the value of voice commands. In this case, imagine that you're running late to a virtual lunch meeting you have with Adele. Our email command provides a good solution to this problem. Email Adele that I'm running late. Through this command, I'm able to quickly draft an email to a particular recipient with a default title and my message as part of the body. This is another great example of how the combination of voice and Microsoft services can really work together so that you can stay on track even when there's some unexpected surprises during your day. Lastly, just like with emails, voice commands can also help us expedite the task of scheduling a meeting. In this case, it looks like Nestor has a request for us, and we may need additional context to complete the task. Connecting with Nestor in a meeting may be a good way of achieving that. Schedule time with Nestor at 4 p.m. to discuss compliance. Through this command, I was able to quickly draft a meeting event, add an attendee, provide context in the title, and select a particular time. Just like with emails, leveraging the power of native experiences in Outlook Mobile helps with familiarity, allowing users to feel accomplished, confident, and in control. These are just three examples of when it is easier said than done. With voice commands, it's all about working smarter, not harder. From voice readouts via Play My Emails to voice commanding, we've explored and seen demos of AI and voice capabilities built into Outlook that help take the load off your workforce for optimal personal organization and time management. We share some great news on the expansion of Play My Emails, new user features, and hands-free capabilities. We also looked at how voice commands can help you expedite core tasks in Outlook through voice and shared that they're coming very soon to the United States. Finally, if you haven't, we would love for you to try these capabilities and hear from you. One more thing. If you're interested in learning more, these are all great resources for you, and I encourage you to check them out. I really hope that this has been a useful session for you. Thank you so much for watching. Adios.